Hey, what's up, guys? So we have a diff came in today. This is a Meritor-14X. It's the newer models. It's this one here. So we're gonna rebuild it. So we're gonna have to change some few parts, probably some bearings, and this one here. The inner axle blew up. All right, so stay tuned, guys. All right, guys, so we'll start with the power divider. This is the input shaft. I already installed the bearings, so we're gonna put on the helical gear, the needle bearings, and the thrust bearings. Now that we got the preload, see, it's not too tight and it's not too loose. That's how we want it. Okay, so now we're ready to install the power divider. So now it's time to install the sliding clutch and the fork and the pin. So to install this, you would need the special tools to install it. But since we don't have that special tools, I have my special friend here that will help me out. Okay, so now once you install the pin, you're gonna have to put the shims. There's three shims in there, so make sure you guys don't forget those. And then the O-ring. Thank you.
the piston. Silicone. So for these bolts, you'll need an 18 mil socket. Special tools to adjust the adjuster screw. Alright, so now that the seal is installed, you hit it with the mallet, make sure it's all the way down. To make sure it's all the way down, you hit it with a steel hammer. But before that, you need to wear your safety glasses.
Perfect.
Okay, so now it's time to install the diff lock. Okay, so now we're gonna test the diff lock shift and the power divider shifter. So now we're gonna test the power divider lock. Okay, so we're gonna test the power divider. So right now it's disengaged. So as you guys can see, it's turning freely, like it shouldn't turn the crown. So when we engage it, it should turn the whole thing. And the crown and the pinion should turn too. So right now it's engaged, everything is turning. You see right now I can't stop it. He's turning it right there. So the whole thing is turning, that's engaged. Okay, we disengage it. That one's turning, this one's not. Okay. So that means it's working properly, it's good. Alright guys, so that's how you rebuild a Meritor 14X diff. So thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button. Alright, so peace out.